Hello.
Whoa.
There.
That was so cinematic.
There is a treasure right over here next to this skeleton man.
He's a tiny skeleton.
He was drinking when he died.
He was a they're underage drinking. That's what ruined the Inca. And look at those dicks on the wall.
Look at those. Yep. Well, maybe he got. Maybe his skeleton shrunk. Maybe he drank a potion out of that cup and he shrunk and then
there
died.
There are no potions. There's just giant, ridiculous Inca shrines that have been undiscovered and oddly preserved.
Well, they were discovered a long time ago and then forgotten about.
Stop here. Yeah, it looks like the back wall of the temple was blown out.
Blown out like me at that Tijuana whorehouse.
Well, now we get even more treasure, but it's small treasure, it's tiny treasure.
Aww.
Yeah.
Is it a little bauble?
No. I actually don't remember what it is, but it's up on top of these platforms.
I like the way he swings around pendulously.
Yeah.
It's a turtle!
It's a turtle. That's what
it's
was
adorable.
Up there. It's a little baby turtle.
I want one. I'd teach it to swim. It'd take a long time since it's made of metal.
Oddly enough, I just remember this. Last night, I had a dream about a turtle. It was just, there was a really big egg in my house for some reason. And it hatched and it was a turtle.
The Russians beat us to it.
A long time ago. Wait, what?
It's not the Russians.
I'm pretty sure that boats don't navigate that river.
Oh, they try and rationalize it.
It looks like some sort of weird picture you see in the aftermath of a tsunami or something.
Yeah.
Damned. Must have come up the river during flood season and gotten stuck.
Up the river. Up the river takes a 90-degree turn straight down. You can't come up the river.
You act like you've never seen a German U-boat in the middle of the jungle before.
I'm being serious, Nate.
I tell you what, why don't you stay here? I'll check it out myself. I'll call you if I run into any Nazis.
Yeah, right.
The Nazis perfected repulsor lift technology.
What? Okay.
Well, I'm assuming somehow there was a river up higher up, and it somehow fell down the waterfall? We're going to go with that. It fell down here. It didn't go up.
I see.
Yes, makes more sense that way.
Well, if it fell down here, how did it get above it? It had to go up river through this part of the river.
I don't know.
You don't portage a U-boat.
It's just there. Let's just...
It's not just there. It seems to be the most interesting thing in the game so far.
Yep, so this is with wall running. You can only do it if you got ropes. Or if you got vines.
Well, that makes sense.
It makes sense.
Lame, though.
No backflips either, unfortunately. There's just a ton of treasure in this whole area. There, instead of jumping off this rope, if you stop and climb up it, there's another one up here.
So, like, finding treasure around here is like finding beads at Mardi Gras.
Yeah, pretty much. It's just everywhere. I don't know how that got up there, but it's there.
Well, they're just tossing around. My analogy still stands.
You could also have gotten the treasure just by looping around that ledge, but that takes a lot longer.
Hey, watch yourself up there.
We're a treasure speedrunner.
Mm-hmm. Yep, it's just there, see?
Man, look at all that water.
Look at all that water.
That is still too shallow for a submarine to submerge.
You know, I don't know. Magic?
I don't either. I really don't.
Like, first time I play this game, it's like, okay, wait, how'd it get there? It went upriver. Well, all right, and then I just kind of dismissed it every other time I played it.
It's for your own good. You will have an aneurysm otherwise.
Yeah. And This is one of the better examples, I'd say.
Watch your step. If you slip, you might hit a Roman chariot on the way down. Whoa.
Oh, God. I was going to say this is one of the better examples of how to do, like, art direction in a game, because even though you got this rusty U-boat, there's still, like, purples and reds in there instead of just rust color.
Yeah, yeah, that's
and there's
cool.
And plus this whole area right here just looks really nice. They designed certain areas in the game to, I think they called them vistas.
And you can just walk right up that mountain.
Mm-hmm.
Wait,
and
really?
Sully's just looking at that wall. No, you can't.
Oh. I'm going to be really impressed for a second.
There's all this beautiful stuff, and Sully's just looking at that rock.
The rock reminds me of Jessica. I called her Candy. Because she tasted like sewage.
Oh.
Okay, I'm in.
What do you see?
Something nasty happened to these guys. There's blood everywhere. And soup.
I hate soup!
What? Soup!
Food should be solid. I want to chew.
I don't drink at all, Nate.
Soup gets caught in my beard.
I will not drink alcohol. It's a no-liquid diet. If I have alcohol, it has to be solidified first. You have to freeze it.
Yep.
And then I will chew it.
I got my special gin freezer.
I make vodka popsicles, Nate.
Oh, man, I would love one of those. Put some lemon juice in it. It'd be great. For the rest of the game, you fight Nazi zombies.
Nah.
Each one of those coins should give you the little treasure screen. Individually.
Now, where'd you get this, my decomposing friend?
Oh, Nate, you're always making friends. You're such a friendly guy, shooting people and whatnot.
Yeah. Okay, see you later,
the trail just
buddy.
Got warm again.
How so?
Well, I just met a guy with pockets full of Spanish gold. Only the coins are stamped with a mint mark I've never seen before.
Excuse me, that's like a parsley mark. That's why.
Parsley.
It's in the mint family. I can see why you'd be confused, but...
Mm-hmm.
These are hidden loading screens, aren't they?
No.
Well, then what's the point? Just open the door.
Well, I don't know. I try to rationalize that. It's like, well, it's a big sealed door.
Yeah, okay,
and you'd
have
but you don't need to,
like, change camera and go to a whole pre-rendered thing. Just open the door.
Yeah.
Cozy.
Or at least just press those buttons and then just... open it right up. I don't know.
Yeah.
It doesn't bother me too much.
Must nitpick everything!
I'm a captain! Yahoo!
I'm in the captain's quarters. Get this, he's still here.
What's that supposed to mean?
He's making tea.
Looks like he was killed.
He's taking a nap. Going on a new diet.
No, that's just what you look like when you're 105 years old, okay?
Okay.
He's taking a nap. Don't be so judgmental. Ripped to shreds.
He might not have a pulse, but that's okay. That's just what happens when you're 105 and you take a nap.
When reach 900 years old, you do not look so good, will you?
You've got to be kidding.
Find anything, kid?
UK 2642.
Try England. Try England.
Gotcha.
Are you all right?
Sully, you're not gonna believe this.
You know they're going to England. I'm right.
Found our missing page.
No.
Looks like Drake and our German pals were after the same treasure, and I've got the map that's gonna lead us right.
At the same time, time traveling Germans.
Or what?
He just seized.
Sully? You there?
He finally ran out of his IV drip. Just It just dried up. Died instantly. It was a painless death.
Well, that's too bad.
Poor Sully.
I wanted to hear Jameson scream in agony as his final action.
The pictures, Parker!
Nate, you idiot. You bad. Fool. Quick, do a QTE.
Nah. Just shoot him out like a torpedo. Pew! That's how the game ends. Pew! Straight into a rock wall.
Hello. I'm debonair, suave, and distinguished. Hey, hey.
Friends of yours, Sully? Look at that little red kerchief he's got in his pocket.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Oh my giddy arms. This is just business. Get over there. No crumbs.
Put your hands up. Right, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money.
So when you So these are my replacements, a dandy and a clown.
The fine of a lifetime, he said. Well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
We met when I passed candy off to him. Didn't appreciate it very much.
It's actually the only other time we physically met.
Unless, of course, you found his pants are so clean.
I know.
He got carried through the jungle on a litter.
No, he has a giant throne, and he has to have four of those mercenaries just carry him through the jungle like that.
Yeah, that's what I just said. On a litter.
Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, I don't know words.
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we square?
Sully, you're always square.
But just in case you need a reminder.
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, Roman.
You can tell he's a bad guy because he's British.
Mm-hmm.
Sully! And middle-aged.
Sully! And white.
Like, young British guys can be cool, but middle-aged ones are always villains.
Always villains.
Everything in his life, I can't believe it's a gunshot that finally killed Jameson.
brutal combo. All we can do at the moment. that was brutal.
Drake, you big manly man.
Meanie.
Whoa there, cowboy. That's really how you thought. Follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
Drake, you putz.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now.
My best friend Sully just died,
what?
And
yeah.
I think I know how he can commemorate his life.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Trust me, just do what I say. He
accidental penetration.
He'd want it this way. It's just for him, I swear.
I'm actually into you at all. It's just. It was in his will. It was the only thing. After I die, please bone a babe for me. One last time. There's all one other type of melee attack. If you sneak up on somebody, you can stealth kill him.
Now that is. That's brutal. That's.
Yeah,
so my...
I'm gonna. Yeah, the stealth kills are probably more brutal than brutal combos. Unfortunately, you. Don't get a chance to use stealth attacks that much because the enemies just like usually. Oh, there he is! It only gives you a couple chances to use him throughout the game, really.
Well,
which is something the second game changed. You could use stealth a lot more in that game. Oh, and you can switch shoulders with guns just to show that little dance. And he can shoot from ledges. Boop.
Drake's a switch hitter.
Here we go.
I'm an ambidextrous assassin.
If only there were whooshes when he switched sides. Whoosh.
You would never do anything else.
Yeah, just be...
Whoop. Oh, man, you flanked him. That's a plus two to hit.
I know. I don't play them dragons at all. There's one...
Is your teammate trying to kill you now? Pharaoh! She's
not a particularly good shot. She also doesn't shoot that often, which is understandable. She's just a woman in weird-looking shorts. They are weird length, I gotta say, her shorts.
You must show me the shorts now. I haven't noticed.
I'll look at her in a second.
Take a good long look at the shorts.
They're just a weird...
For science reasons...
For science reasons, yes. This guy does not want to make up his mind where he wants to shoot me from.
Well, it's probably keeping him alive longer. Probably.
Not much longer.
Never mind.
Okay, I think I look at her in a second.
Oh, hot foot.
It's kind of hard to see her shorts from there, but it's just a weird length. It's like just a little bit past the knees, and that bothers the hell out of me for some reason.
What? There's nothing wrong with that. I know plenty of people who wear pants that length.
Tell you later. It just bothers me. The length of pants.
I don't know why. It's a good length for pants. It's practical.
Whoop. I messed up button presses. I had to do a long combo.
Oh, man. You know what this means now?
What?
We're gonna have to ask Slow Beef to open up a poll about pants length.
I guess. You heard it, Slow Beef Chop Chop.
Calling him the favors. That you don't actually owe me.
Dance for me, Slow Beef. Oh, I think this guy, yeah, my favorite steel fist is that slide.
Okay. It looks like a move out of like a 80s teen ninja comedy. I don't know what that was. Except you need a skateboard to do it properly.
Yeah. Never a dull moment, huh? Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around. Boo? And I just remembered who made the soundtrack for this game. It was this, I can't remember his exact name in the moment, but he is the guy who also scored Firefly.
Oh. Cool.
Yeah. They've actually got
Dick DiBartolo.
Yeah, I think so. There's one making of video that you can unlock that's actually got him in it, I think.
Awesome.
Shows him directing and all that, and it is pretty neat. The AK here is okay. It's better just for run and gunning, or if you really need to put a bunch of bullets in somebody fast, but it doesn't do that much damage.
The AOK 47.
It's AOK. 47 of them. 47 AOKs were needed to make this gun. 47 of them died.
It's just a whole bunch of people in an ammunition factory giving positive reinforcement to the weapons.
Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, well, we've almost reached our quota for this gun. It's got a when you buy the gun, it comes with a certificate. 47 certified AOKs.
Everything should come with a certificate. My certificate needs a certificate. Certificate of proper pants length. Ooh, you got a thingy thing.
I got points. I got 10 points for getting 10 headshots, which is not enough points to really unlock anything, I think. There's only a couple things that need a really high amount of points to unlock, and that's like some of the... later unlockable characters. You can unlock about a little more than half just by playing through the game once.
I'm thinking the point of this game is to get kids to pay attention in gym class, like with the rope climbing and all that.
Yeah, the beginning pistol in this game is actually, unlike a lot of games, is actually pretty useful. It's one of the most accurate guns. And is pretty good for headshots in general.
Is she doing the chicken dance always?
She's just coming to a stop. I do the chicken dance when I come to a stop.
What's wrong with you? I don't.
It's an impulse. It's a condition, I'm sorry. I do seem to attract the scum of the earth.
perfectly hidden. Impossible to find, Jeep.
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what
is it? It's in England!
It's Creed's Marine.
No, it's not!
I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
It's a bank code, or it's a place in England. I know it.
If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get...
Then she smacks him with that old-ass map. Don't do that, it's gonna fall apart.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
She's gonna use it to make new pants.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you
just
only...
Him just sew those on to the end of her pants.
He's got the lady mud flaps. I love you, Drake. I love you so much.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of
now all we need is a little red line going over a sepia map.
Oh, they don't do that. I wish they did, though.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Let's get a closer look. Zoom in on Drake.
Discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us? That should keep him from changing the channel.
No one's watching this. You are not live.
What the hell was that?
Anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool.
Drake, I hate you again.
Enough with the damn arrow. We can
I'm only animated from the neck up. Okay, he's busy with his hand on the controls, okay.
Mm-hmm.
He can wobble a bit more in the seats. I'd be wobbling all over the place. I'm a living bobblehead in the situations like this. Like, yeah, last time an engine blew out in my small aircraft, you don't even know.
Well, you were also getting riddled with bullets from every single direction, and you went, man, this is so lame.
But at least my pants went all the way to my ankles.
That's right.
What's your problem?
They had proper
with the
length pants.
I mean, they're dumb because they're cargo pants. Okay.
Yeah.
Why
maybe that's just why they're bothering me.
Picture by the altimeter.
That's because that is Sully's plane. It's the same plane Sully had in the first one.
Oh, Sully, your memory lives on.
Look, they had. Oh, I just fell down, but he has, like, a mounted animal head inside his plane.
I love you, Sully. Why did they have to kill the best character in video 2?
He lives on in our hearts and in any of our venereal diseases that we may have.